Not too many years ago, that's the way we moved cargo around from place to place. But today, we have a better, a more efficient way. The 1983 full-size Chevrolet C and K pickups, as tough as the day is long, and offering substantially more horsepower than our forefathers ever had. Pickup trucks are an American phenomenon, used for all types of tough work and hard play. And Chevy offers pickups for just about any job. Chevy's pickup model availability starts with regular cab fleet side and step side models, both of which are available with a choice of either a 6.5 or an 8-foot cargo box. For extra cab room, bonus cab models offer plenty of space for inside cab storage. And crew cab models feature a second seat to handle up to 6 occupants. Big Dually, Chevy's dual rear wheel option, is made for handling big payloads and extra large trailers weighing up to 13,000 pounds. Chassis cab models can accommodate a wide range of special bodies for specific applications, and they're available with regular, bonus, and crew cabs. To match each of these models to exact job requirements, there are 3 series of Chevy pickups with a wide range of gross vehicle weight ratings for handling big gross payloads up to 5,128 pounds. And there are 3 available trim levels to choose from: the standard Custom Deluxe, the optional mid-level Scottsdale, and the optional top-of-the-line Silverado. Each offers its own level of style, comfort, and convenience. To match individual power and fuel economy needs, there's a lineup of 2.6s and 4 V8s, including the 6.2-liter diesel engine. And these engines can be teamed up with a choice of transmissions, manual and automatic, to further meet individual needs. To meet rugged off-road driving needs, all Chevy pickups and chassis cabs are also available in 4-wheel drive. And there's a complete list of available options to choose from to personalize Chevy pickups even more. Yes, Chevy pickups have helped change the way America works and plays, because they offer the power and efficiency, the toughness, the comfort and convenience, and the availability of 4-wheel drive that's right for today. To learn more about Chevy pickup features, punch up one of these program numbers.
Whether you're making a getaway or just getting away from it all, you need power to do the job. Whatever the job, the full range of engines available lets you balance your fuel economy and performance needs. To choose from, there are 2.6s, 3 optional gas V8s, and the optional 6.2-liter V8 diesel engine. Many factors and features contribute to Chevy pickup's fuel efficiency. One of them is a thermostatically controlled engine fan that saves power by working only when the engine needs to be cooled. Another is electronic spark control on the optional 5-liter V8. A special onboard mini computer automatically adjusts the ignition timing to retard the spark when it senses a knock condition. This allows high compression performance on low octane unleaded fuel. And for diesel engine power and economy, the optional 6.2-liter V8 diesel, a diesel engine designed especially for use in trucks. Besides very impressive fuel economy, it features a high 21.5-to-1 compression ratio and can handle trucks equipped with gross vehicle weight ratings up to 10,000 pounds and trucks equipped to tow trailers weighing up to 10,000 pounds. Depending on the engine you choose, you can team it up with 3 or 4 speed manual transmissions or 3 or 4 speed automatics, and manual and automatic overdrives too. Besides a wide choice of engine and transmission combinations, Chevy pickups also offer a wide range of rear axle ratios, a vitally important yet often overlooked factor in performance and efficiency. This wide range of available rear axle ratios helps assure you of the right ratio for your individual driving needs. From the numerically low 2.56 for economy, to the numerically high 4.56 for heavy loads and steep grades. The styling of a Chevy pickup is not only handsome, it's aerodynamic to help it cut through the wind with little resistance. A standard front air dam directs the air under the truck to help reduce turbulence and drag. High-pressure radial tires further reduce rolling resistance, as do low-drag front disc brake calipers, which, by the way, also feature audible wear sensors to alert you that it's time to replace worn brake pads. When you add up the features, a wide availability of gas and diesel engines, manual, automatic, and overdrive transmissions, axle ratios for performance and economy, and low rolling resistance, what you have is the opportunity to choose the combination to provide the power and efficiency to meet your needs. Toughness. Today's driving demands it, and that's what Chevy pickups are all about. Toughness begins where the standard radial tires grip the road, and with the suspension that helps absorb the punishment that comes its way. Chevrolet features massive girder beam, independent front suspension on two-wheel drive models. Upper and lower control arms and computer-matched coil springs allow each wheel to independently take the bumps without transferring the shock to the other wheel. At the rear, two-stage multi-leaf springs soak up jolts. They automatically adjust to meet varying road and load conditions, providing progressively firmer support as cargo weight increases. The backbone of every Chevy pickup is a tough ladder-type frame made of high-strength carbon steel. An alligator jaw attachment of cross members provides a wide bite to the side rails for rugged construction and solid support. The body is constructed of cold-rolled steel. The cab and pickup box floors and other panels are stamped with ribs for added rigidity. The fenders, hood, cowl, cab, doors, and fleet side box sidewalls and tailgate are all double-walled, made with inner and outer steel walls for added rigidity. The whole truck is heavily treated to fight corrosion and help keep its good looks and value for a long time. There's galvanized steel in areas like the window sashes, the bed of the pickup box, stake pockets, cowl air intake, and lower grill panel, to name just a few. Special zinc-coated steel is used in the hood outer panel, windshield, and door frames, inner and outer door panels, inner and outer fender panels, fleet side tailgate and outer box sides, as well as the outer rear panel of the cab. Door hinges are plated with zinc to further help resist corrosion. And an aluminum wax preservative is sprayed into critical areas, like the lower inner surfaces of the fenders, doors, and rocker panels. And every pickup body receives a thick coat of primer before the hard, acrylic enamel finish is baked on. Urethane shields are then added ahead of the rear wheel openings to help prevent minor stone chipping of the paint. Chevy pickups stand up to the elements. Special rubber gaskets around the windows help provide a tight seal. Chevy pickups, tough for work and tough to stand up to the work, and stay looking good. In fact, some Chevy pickups seem to last forever. To match your specific work tough requirements, you can choose from a wide range of tough truck options, like a functional rear step bumper. Various trailering special packages are available. There are also camper special packages for 20 and 30 series models. Yes, Chevy pickups are built tough to stand up to hard work and play. It's all part of Chevy value. Besides its power to do the job, its operating efficiency, and its toughness, a Chevy pickup is handsomely styled and can be fitted to suit your tastes when it comes to comfort and convenience. The comfort starts with a standard full-depth foam seat, a seat that tilts forward for access to a utility storage area. The seating position in a Chevy pickup offers an impressive view of the road, and the impressive visibility continues all around. A well-laid-out instrument panel features easy-to-read-at-a-glance gauges and easy-to-use controls, like the optional automatic speed control that helps you maintain a constant speed on the highway. Extra convenient power door locks and windows are also available. So is a wide range of optional sound systems, including AM/FM stereo with cassette tape player. Chevy pickups are convenient when it comes to doing the job, too. Standard features include a one-hand operating tailgate, skid strips stamped into the bed for easy loading, stake pockets, and cargo tie-down provisions. They come in handy for errands and odd jobs. Up front, there's plenty of interior room for driver and passengers. The heater and defroster outlets are positioned for good ventilation. Air conditioning can be ordered for comfort on those hot days. And a sliding rear window is available. Chevy pickups offer value, and they're versatile too, for work or personal use. An inside hood release is standard. Under the hood, service is easily accomplished. Engine compartment space is well laid out. Everything neatly routed. Service checks are easy. Besides the standard fuel tank, an optional auxiliary tank can bring the total fuel capacity up to 40 gallons for a long time between fill-up stops. And even with the auxiliary tank, the spare tire is stowed underneath the pickup box for maximum cargo space. For even extra convenience, there's an optional slide-out spare tire carrier. Top-of-the-line Silverado trim even includes touches like full door trim panels with pewter tone trim and carpeting on the lower section, color keyed to the floor carpeting and the rest of the interior appointments. Even a door closing assist strap and a visor vanity mirror. Whatever your pickup needs, there's a Chevy pickup to suit them. But to appreciate all the comfort and convenience of a Chevrolet, you've got to drive one. Take a demonstration drive today. Four-wheel drive. For some, it's a way of life. Rugged, tough. It's a state of mind. It's freedom itself. It's the confidence that lets you know that you can get through whenever you want to or have to. Where there's no road, bad weather, or both. When two-wheel drive just won't make it. It's for work in backcountry, and it's for fun. Chevy offers diesel power for 4x4s, the 6.2-liter V8 diesel engine. Diesel economy and diesel power. Of course, there's a choice of standard 6 or optional 8-cylinder gasoline engines, too. So you can choose the kind of power that's best for your needs. Chevy beats Ford and Dodge when it comes to standard 4x4 features. There's no hassle with a Chevy pickup. To shift from two-wheel drive into four-wheel drive, simply shift the synchronized transfer case from two high to four high. Without stopping, on the go, at speeds up to 25 miles per hour. And thanks to standard automatic locking front hubs, there's never a need to get out and manually lock, unlock, or check the hubs ever again. To return to two-wheel drive, simply stop, shift back to two high, and reverse direction for at least 10 feet. For situations demanding added power, use 4-low to more than double the gearing reduction and available power to the wheels. Power gets to the front wheels by a solid front driving axle, and the axle shafts are enclosed to help protect against damage from dirt, sand, stones, and other debris encountered in four-wheel drive country. And the suspension can really take it. Sturdy multi-leaf springs up front soak up jolts, help smooth out rough surfaces. Specially valved shock absorbers, front and rear, help keep the tires on the ground for positive traction. Optional front quad shocks are available for those who need to handle the really rough stuff. And the standard front stabilizer bar helps reduce body lean on tight turns. Power steering is standard for ease of control and convenience. Stone shield plates are available to help protect the transfer case and fuel tank. Whatever your four-wheel drive pickup needs, regular cab, bonus or crew cab, or dual rear-wheel big dually, Chevy's got the full-size 4x4 pickups. Take a demonstration drive in one today. Experience that Chevy feeling of freedom and confidence for yourself. See how a Chevy 4x4 can help get you away from it all.